Hello, and welcome to an evening of Bach cantatas with the University of Michigan Graduate Choral Conducting Studio and the Chamber Choir. I'm Eugene Rogers, and I'm the Director of Choirs, and it is our great pleasure to have you with us for this concert. The Graduate Choral Conducting Studio this year comprises three masters and four Doctor of Musical Arts students. And tonight features the culmination of our work together with the Chamber Choir after facing many challenges as a result of this year's COVID-19 global health crisis. Our repertoire this year has focused on a broad range of selections that included works by female composers to beloved masterworks such as A German Requiem by Johannes Brahms to tonight's concert of Bach cantatas that will take us on a journey from pain to triumph. Each of these cantatas were chosen for their accessibility, musical depth, limited instrumentation, length, and their focus on themes which we believe speak beautifully to the journey of our year. Our students have persevered through it all, and I am very proud of them. All of the conductors, soloists, and the string and wind performers are current undergraduate and graduate students in the School of Music, Theater, and Dance. Thank you for joining us, and we hope you will enjoy our evening with Bach cantatas 131, 150, and 61. Enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. und Knöpfe an. So jemand meine Stimme hört und die Tür auftun, zu dem werde ich eingehen und das Abendmahl mit ihm halten.
Thank you.